I'm going to move over to cell C2. And this is where the course average is for our very first person on our list. And I'm going to type in a formula, and I'm going to type it in very quickly. That was fast. Let's look at it though. It says go to cell E2, that's E2 right here, multiply it times what is in M2, which is the weighting for our first assignment. Now notice this is dollar sign M, dollar sign 2. That means that M2 is an absolute, and if we copy this formula to the next line, it will update the E2, it'll go to E3, but it can never change an absolute. It must always go back to this one cell. Then we're going to add the contents of F2, which is assignment 2. We're going for the absolute address for the weight of assignment 2. We're going for the value of what is in assignment 3 and the absolute value. And you can see all the way through that we have a relative address, which would be the first cell, which is where the grade is, and an absolute address, which is where our weighting is. So let's take a little time for you to be able to copy this in. And there's a link on the assignments page that has this formula built into it so that you can just copy and paste it in, because this is a long formula and there's a lot of room for mistakes.